Hello guys, welcome back to the channel for another foot draft video. We've won two, last episode we won 3-1, so it's all good. Two more games left to go, two more episodes, so, you know, gotta be excited for those. The team is good, don't really have much left to say. I mean, yeah. Paul Pogba, I would say, is our top goal scorer, so. Good thing that Thierry Henry's there, because, you know, yeah. So, I mean, I feel like we can win this game. We're going to win it, and hopefully, yeah, that's really it, really. Well, let's just get into the game. Let's be honest, there's nothing we can really do. Okay, so reversing, KRC gang. Okay, well, this is a lot easier than I thought this would be, but I mean, like, I thought it would be facing harder teams, but I mean, good. Okay. Cool. Well, okay, so we'll do this another game. Hopefully we can win. Pogba, I would probably say, is helping our team out a lot or more. Gets taken down. Okay. No, that is not great. We shouldn't be running, getting under pressure like that. So, and obviously no. Oh, no. That was, that's not great. Not the best start to the game. No, not. Okay, so then, again. No. Okay, that's offside. Okay. I mean, we're not going great so far. Not showing any sign of our good. No. Come on, when you get to it first. Okay, Coltwell, come on, throw it to me out quickly. Okay, never mind. No, only needs to go forward, I tell you. No. Goal. Oh, great defense then. Great defense by our good old left back. Okay. Okay, Pogba. Oh, come on, no? No, come on. We're not winning anything in these battles. Oh, wait, maybe? Busquets? Nope, okay. Okay. No. Like, it's not like our defense is doing bad, it's just we are not getting any of the balls. Like, every time we fight Pogba! God damn it, Pogba, come on. That's a goal. Fuck me, jeez. Fuck's sake. I'm watching that replay, it's just so fucking annoying, I don't know. Nothing's working. No, no. Okay, I'm gonna change Toy Henry's instructions. Attacking runs. Get in behind, let's go. That's all we need. Oh no. Samata. That's just destroying our defense. Okay. No, 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 no. I do not want to lose to this team. No, come on. No. Come turn on him. One more, you go. Let's get in there, go. Come on, just pace him. I'll pace him. Oh, thank you, Pogba. See? Pogba is just saving us so much right now. I mean, obviously, Moura did most of the work just sprinting past the defense, but Pogba finished the goal. And that's kind of our tactic, which we outpace them on the wides, and then lucky we're not versing any actual draft, because that would be bad. So you're on rainy to chase, okay. Oh, okay. No way. Okay, thank you. Okay, no. No way, no. Oh, that was scary, I have to admit. Just... Yep. Don't go across goals. And that is the reason why. Ramos has definitely had his work cut out for him today. This is it. Easy. I mean, I was guessing the right way, but I mean, and I just tried to send them off, but I didn't, obviously, and it's forward, just not getting forward, which is a little annoying, but I mean, we've only had one shot, and that was a goal, which was a good thing, but I mean.
Does Dad know what I am?
Well, listen. Okay. No, don't you shoot. Don't. Oh my God. they we don't deserve them, and if we do, that's good, but I mean, no. No, I know you, god damn it. When we're getting behind them. No, I can listen to him. No. We're getting dominated this game. Well, this is our demise. We shouldn't have said anything. I don't know why. It's not... Look at the position, and Pogba's not going to keep up. No, I'm joking. No, but no, I'm going to change formation, hopefully it works. You can't, okay. Messi. Do something messy. No, Are you joking? Why is this thing all good? Yellow card for Coltron. Oh, we've lost now. Everything just doesn't want to work today. I'm a little annoyed, actually. No, don't finish it. Nothing goes to plan. Nothing. This is... Oh, beautiful. No. Going to Cult War. Well, I got 3 gold packs. Great. Gold pack is 5,000, so I guess we got our money back, I guess. We'll just open all the packs next episode. So, yeah, see ya then, I guess.